Jews from all over the world were in Jerusalem for the Feast of Pentecost. Jesus' followers were there too. They gathered together, waiting for the gift Jesus had promised them. In the middle of the festival, God's gift arrived. It began with a sound like a howling wind that filled the house where they were waiting. Next, something that looked like fire settled on each one of them. Then, God's Holy Spirit filled everyone in the room, and He gave them power to speak different languages. Jews from other parts of the world heard them and were amazed. "These people are speaking our languages," they said, "and proclaiming the wonderful things God has done." "This is God's gift," Peter explained. "It was promised long ago. It comes to us through Jesus, the Messiah. You crucified him, but God brought him back to life." "What should we do?" the people asked sadly. "Turn away from evil," said Peter. "Believe in Jesus Christ. He will forgive your sins and give you His Holy Spirit." On that day, 3,000 people were baptized. They were just the first of many people who had come to trust in Jesus as their Savior. Thank you.